nobody, including you, Paul Berger, for this. You can't find me because he's mine once again. Remember, Shawn Michaels, I'm the one who brought The Undertaker to the World Wrestling Federation the first time, and I am the one who has brought him back.
But you've done it. Congratulations. Nobody can do it but you.
That's right, Shawn Michaels. I said I'm producing because I have the resources to do it, and he is mine once again. He is the property of the Million Dollar Man. He is once again under the control of the Million Dollar Man. And now, all of you other wrestlers of the World Wrestling Federation, and all you nickel and dime peons out there, pay very close attention, because my Undertaker has something very important to say.
All right, this I have to hear.
There's nothing to fear.